Our unit has orders to secure a friendly village during the traditional 10th ceasefire. However, reports have arrived that a powerful BC force led by NVA officers is forming up to attack our position. We've made contact with a nearby U.S. Marine base. They have promised that assistance will arrive in 15 minutes. Our orders are to hold the village until the Marines arrive. It is important that the Communists do not achieve a propaganda victory by tearing down the government's flag. Good luck.